Good morning and welcome to the Timbercrest News Show. I am your host, Mr. Tid Marsh.
And I am your anchor co-host, Miss Miles.
That sounds great. please recite our school motto with us. Together we can achieve integrity, goals, excellence, respect, responsibility, and success. All right, today is Monday, August 26th. The weather today is a high of 91 degrees. It's going to be a scorcher out there, folks. Shout out to all the Timbercrest houses. Shabil, Kambuku, Haramo, and Makan. Remember, you can all earn house points in the classroom, lunchroom, special area, and on the sidewalk. Always do your personal best. Student checkouts on media begin today. Media is open for small group checkouts. Small group may come until 11 o'clock. Small groups may also come between 1:45 and 2:15. Reading counts will begin on August 29th. Log in to reading counts through vPortal. Very important. Our Arctic Adventure Book Fair will be in the Media Center starting September 9th and run through the 13th. Look for more information in the Tiger Talk and get ready to chill out and read some great books. Finally, from me, our SEL Book of the Quarter is How Full Is Your Bucket? What if we all had an invisible bucket? You would feel amazing if your bucket was full. Learn how to keep your bucket full by encouraging others.
Very good. My turn. All right. Open house will be September 11th and 12th, 2 days. So 3rd, 4th, and 5th grades and intermediate ESE, you will be on the 11th, starting at 5 o'clock. And then VPK, kindergarten, 1st and 2nd, you guys are going to come on the 12th. Again, at 5 o'clock. And Mr. Tidmarsh mentioned that the Arctic Book Fair is going to be that week. It's going to be open that night. So come early, bring your parents, and get some books. It'll be nice to have that Arctic Book Fair in this heat that we have. All right. Just a reminder that there is no school on September 2nd. That's a Monday, Labor Day. Sleep in.
Please.
All right. PTA Ice Cream Social will be September 13th in the cafeteria. Look for more information to come on that one. That ice cream sounds pretty good.
That sounds delicious.
All right. The lunch menu for today is our crispy chicken sandwich.
Crispy. Mm. It sounds delicious. Yum.
Like Chick-fil-A.
That's right.
All right. The lunch menu for tomorrow is, get this, pork street tacos.
Yum.
That's hard to say three times fast.
All right. Challenge.
Yeah. So that's all the news for today. Remember to always be safe, be responsible, and be respectful. Have a great day, Tigers.
We'll see ya.
Of course.